Savannah Splash. There she goes. She's like, yes, this is my first blouse. So funny how they... Seriously, she broke it already? Nice. Alright, go get a different one. No, don't worry about it. We'll see if we can fix it later. It's cheap, obviously. Not that any toys actually hold up to Bingles, but... She's standing at the bottom of the stairs looking up at you like, come on. Are you too tired? She's coming up to help you. Hi, Aslan. Hi, Tiny. Ben. Hi, buddy. You tired? How about you, Aslan? What happened to your toy? Oh, it's still in your tent over there. You guys have to hurry. We're running out of film. Here he comes with a new one. She's ready. Getting into position over here. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Yep. I'm recording everything, including how slow you are. Gracie to come over and play. She won't do it unless we put the others away for a while. Alright now, Savannah, go easy on this one. Straight up. You can do it, Nana. Get it, Bear. Get it, Bear.
Savannah.
Good girl. Stand up on the couch and hold it up higher. She needs more of a challenge than we can give her from our height. I have to stand on the stairs and hold it over. Okay, don't tire her out too much. I want her to be able to jump. Come on, Nana, let go of it. She's like, grr, hell no. Or hell no. Let go, Nana. Alright, big jump. Come on, Savannah, you can do it. It's a big one, but you can do it. Oh.
Try again.
That was good. Try again. You can do it, sweetie. Boy, she doesn't want to let go. Come on, Bear, you can do it. You're so good at this, Savannah. Come on, love. Come on, Nana. You know you want it. big jump, but you can do it. There you go. What a good girl, sweetheart. You're very good. Good girl, Savannah. I just got a message on Facebook from Scott. He wants to, quote, see them viciously attacking their food. What about them chasing a live chicken and doing their thing? Do we have any live chickens to spare? Got a couple of cockatiels, sometimes I wouldn't mind. You could go get a canary just for kicks, but you keep bitching about the blood. More blood all over the house. Like it can't be cleaned. Good girl, Nana. Have one go. Oh, you went into the coffee and coming out of the.
Good job.
I missed that one. Well, I mean, I got it on tape, but I wasn't looking at it. Come on, guys, make it good. I've only got 5 minutes. We have to empty the cart again. I wish to see if we could get Gracie to come over here and play.
These guys around? No.
I didn't mean with these guys around. I mean take them up to their playroom for about 15 minutes while she comes out and plays. Good grief, Savannah. She's insane. Jump there. Take your tongue, she doesn't know it's above her. She's panting. Stop.